The solution of the system of equations whose augmented matrix is 1, 2, 3, 6, 2, 4, 1, 7, 3, 2, 9, 14 is given augmented matrix AD equals to matrix 1, 2, 3, 6, 2, 4, 1, 7, 3, 2, 9, 14. Now by applying the row operations, R2 implies R2 minus 2R1 and R3 implies R3 minus 3R1. This matrix will be equivalent to matrix 1, 2, 3, 6. 0, 0, minus 5, minus 5. 0, minus 4, 0, minus 4. Now this implies x plus 2y plus 3z equals to 6, comma minus 5z equals to minus 5 implies z equals to 1, and minus 4y equals to minus 4 implies y equals to 1. Now substituting y comma z in the above equation, we have x plus 2 into 1 plus 3 into 1 equals to 6 implies x equals to 1. Therefore x equal to 1 comma y equal to 1 comma z equals to 1 is required solution. Therefore, option 4 is correct option.